Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Tower Hill. The next station is Monument. This is a District Line train to Ealing Broadway.
Is it the first time I've come?
Line train to Ealing Broadway.
over there.
Yeah,
they got him. So this, he takes this as
Thank you.
The next station is South Kensington. This is District Line train to Ealing Broadway.
The gold one, yes, golden. You got the lungs on the road of your silver. Silver, rose gold.
I just love the gold aesthetically.
Aesthetically, yeah.
That's the only reason why you buy it.
Hey, you don't buy it.
It
tastes
like
gold. It tastes
like gold. It tastes like gold. That's a very good one.
Change for the Piccadilly line and Circle line via High Street Kensington and Paddington. Exit for the Museum and Royal Albert Hall.
Find the gap between the train and the platform. The next station is Earls Court. This is a District Line train to Ealing Broadway. Thank you.
is Earls Court. To change form the Piccadilly line and District Line services to other destinations. The next station is Cannon Street. This is a District Line train to Ealing Broadway. The next station is Cannon Street. Change for National Rail Services.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
So when did you start?
You started with me.
Yeah.
Did
you go up anywhere? Okay.
Well,
it's
the gap between the train and the
platform. This is Cannon Street. The next station is Mansion House. This is a District Line train to Ealing Broadway. The next station is Blackfriars. Change for National Rail Services. Exit for Riverboat Services from Blackfriars here.
Widen the gap between the train and the platform.
Yeah. No, but then I don't know, he just, Fox was actually rushing.
drops out. It's not cheap.
Thank you.
This is Gloucester Road. The next station is Earls Court. This is a District Line train to Ealing Broadway. Line services to other destinations.